It's a one hopper handled by Franco, and the throw to first in time to retire the side.
Did he just do that? He tossed the ball up to himself. How about the spin to yourself? I thought I was seeing things when it really happened, but that was some kind of hefty play there by the Rays shortstop.